Well, hello. My name is Edward Smith Hall, and I was born in 1786 in Lincolnshire. I ran a newspaper in Sydney called The Monitor. I was very critical of General Ralph Darling's brutal policies, so he sued me for criminal libel and had me imprisoned. I was also highly critical of the brute Captain Patrick Logan, the then commandant of Moreton Bay Penal Colony. Captain Logan also tried to sue me, but his death, probably at the hands of his own men, intervened.